So today, guys, I am reviewing Hectors. Oh, Lord, look at that line for my scarf. But anyways, I'm reviewing Hectors of Lake Ridge, Virginia. It's a Mexican authentic restaurant. Really little nice pad. So stay tuned. So here we are, guys. This is Hectors right there. Zoom in for you. Sweet thing about this is it's right on the water. So I'll show you when I get inside. All right, stay tuned. Yeah, that's just what I was talking about. Ain't that pretty? So this is like the back side of the restaurant. They have chairs and tables outside there. So stay tuned. Here is their cute little menu. Yep, and the prices are like literally so inexpensive. They have a variety of things. And then they have a really nice, which I like the margaritas, but I am outside. So stay tuned for the margarita and my chips and salsa to come out, and then I'll tell you guys what I'm gonna order and review today. So look at this massive, it's called the Hector Special Margarita. It's like all of the mixtures of the margarita, every last flavor. Look at there. And then of course you get your courtesy homemade salsa with your chips. So stay tuned for the main appetizer. And yo, it's really gonna be massive, big, and the prices are literally, like, you can't beat it. So this is called the Nacho Mix, guys. Basically, it consists of steak, shrimp, I believe, and chicken as well. And I just put on a little salsa, cheese, all the fixings. Now look how much that is. Oh, it's good. Oh, empty. This is called the Hector Special. And it's got like, I believe 3 or 4 different margaritas in there. The flavor. So I think it's mango, strawberry, lime. One more. Mango, strawberry, lime. I don't know, but. So let's dig in, guys. This is called the Nacho Mix, which has onions, bell peppers, steak, chicken, shrimp, cheese. Oh my God, and some other shit. Cilantro, I don't know, but it's really good. Yeah. I can't really say if you could see because the light, I'm like really directly in the sun. Let's see. Oh my God. Oh my God. So if you're in the surrounding areas, Jesus Christ. Outside of Lake Worth, Virginia, you need to come to Hector's. And with this Indian summer, because it's extremely warm temperatures around this time, which it shouldn't be. I'm sitting outdoors. Oh, you just can't beat this. I had company, like I've been here almost an hour as I was finishing this before I even ordered. This shit is massive. Massive. For $10, dude. So, yeah. I'm in heaven. I mean, literally. Look how fresh the shrimp look. Yep. I mean, the amount of meat that is on this platter is out of this world. I'm sweating on my nose. I mean, it's definitely freshly cooked. I can't complain. But I can tell you one thing though, what I noticed, if I would have got this in a to-go platter or a to-go, I would have got more, I believe, because I normally never really sit down and eat here, but I've ordered this to-go, and I did get more. That's what I noticed about restaurants, like you get more if you take it to-go versus if you sit down and eat. Hell, I could just as well set to go and then came out here and ate it, you know? And I got a little bit more, maybe like 25% more. Yep. Can't complain though. I had to finish up here. Alright. Fucking good. Fucking good. Mmm. Alright guys, so this is my review for Hector's, Lake Worth, Virginia. Hector's Mexican authentic Mexican restaurant, right here on the water. I would give this 8 out of 10. I say 8 out of 10 because I would have preferred a little more flavor. Which, I mean, you know, it was on point or whatever. And, of course, I don't know if I should have asked, but I would have liked sour cream guacamole. Maybe I should have asked for that. But 8 out of 10. But, yeah, definitely come check them out if you're in the area or if you're sliding through. They have a location in Gainesville, Virginia as well. Two locations, Gainesville and Lake Ridge. All right. Bye.